Hey guys, and welcome to part two of my Mirror's Edge series. I have just finished the tutorial. I'm still pretty bad. Anyway, we're gonna move on to the actual gameplay now. If you haven't watched part one and you wanna watch me fail at the tutorial, you can go and check on the video in the link below. So we're gonna just get started and there. Okay, well, I've already finished the training. I didn't get to finish reading that.
Sure, the birds are real impressed, mate, but once you finish showing off, you think you might concentrate on some actual work? Get Celeste in position for a handoff. You need to get the delivery to her. She'll be near the communications tower ahead of you.
Yeah, I think Alt points me in the direction I'm supposed to go. I still haven't figured out what that does. Some running vision would be very helpful right now. Well, here we go. Oh, that actually... Ow. Still haven't learned how to roll. Yeah. Okay, this is something I know how to do.
Taking your sweet old time, Celeste's getting pissed. She's almost at the comms tower and you ain't. Get moving and give her the bag. Cell will take it from there.
I'm sorry that I'm a bad runner. I feel like I should be going faster though.
Sounds like some blues are headed your way. News chopper tipped them off.
Shoot. I'm not sure if those... Aha! Bags are hidden stash points for collection or discarded by runners in trouble. A runner glyph will indicate a stash point is nearby. Okay, so I need to pick that up. Anyone see L? Leave mark, please. Sorry. Good luck. So, a runner who nearly got caught, I guess.
The majority of fools have put Callahan.
Okay.
With Monroe and Doylen in the closely fought second and third position. However, support appears to be growing for Pope, who until recently was seen as very much the outsider. Thanks to his recently reinvigorated campaign,
I bet as soon as I fall down this, I'm gonna need to start fighting.
Hey, drop the bag and put your hands so we can see them, or we will apply.
Just get the hell out of there. Wires are going crazy. Get out of there, Nate.
Do not mean...
I'm Patrick Celeste. You there, Sal?
What the hell's happening? I can hear gunshots, and that bird seems a little too curious.
Faith's on her way. Get your ass ready to move.
Okay, I can roll. Okay, enemies you need to get through are marked red with runner vision. Fight them or run past them. Okay.
Blue's ahead. You're gonna have to get through them. You ready, Sam?
Yep, I can see Faith now.
Where the heck am I supposed to go now? This way.
Get to Celeste. There are more blues on the way.
Come on, Faith. CPF on you, Tao.
That is a bit too many. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, this way.
You gotta get off that roof, Faith. Don't care how you do it, just do it.
There we go. This is awesome. Okay. Boy, she's got great grip. She's still just hanging on that helicopter.
Again, Officer Connors.
Going to see Pope. Robert Pope. Taking a statement on that break-in last week? Anyways, it's 56 West Arlen Drive. Tell Lieutenant Miller.
Copy that. I'll relay the message, Officer Connors.
Thanks. Connors out.
Hello, sis.
You there, kiddo?
Hey, Mark.
I bet you're listening to the chatter.
You know me.
We'll try and get some sleep. It's been a rough day. Gonna put the word out tomorrow. See why those blues got itchy trigger fingers. I'll drop by later, okay? And don't chuck that pizza. I like the topping.
Matured. Yeah, I know. See you, Merc.
Shots fired. Repeat, shots fired. All units proceed to 56 West Arlen Drive immediately. Proceed with caution.
Kate! Where are you? Kate, where are you? Merc.
You off?
Just get on comms and track me.
Not fully aware of what's happening.
Almost there.
Well, anytime you'd like to tell me where there is and what the hell you're doing, feel free.
It's my sister.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can figure out what's going on. Give me a sec.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? Paul, I think I'm supposed to go into that building. I'm surprised those vents don't cave in. Okay. Oh, that's an electric fence. Can I vault it?
Ah!
No, okay, don't. Don't touch the electric fence. So this is the only way. That's a dead rat. That's a camera. We're not gonna go into that. We're gonna try not to. Okay, he didn't see me. Oh, shoot. Oh, come on. Something else around here that I'm supposed to do. No. I'll just go running along. Nope. This is very difficult.
Okay, Drake says there's been some heat on West Arland, Pope's place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there. You know he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
Please don't send me to the beginning. Aw, man. Again.
Okay, Drake says there's been some heat on West Arland, Pope's place. I guess that's where you're headed, but be careful. I'll tell him what's going on there. You know he was running for mayor, right? Finally, someone who could actually make a difference in this place.
suppose there's two ways of doing it. Okay, that hurt, but I got on. Finally. This is very pretty. Very green. Okay. There.
Kate?
What are you doing here?
What happened? Did you?
No! You don't recognize him?
Should I?
It's Robert. Robert Pope, friend of Dad's.
Shit.
He called me. We hadn't talked much since I joined up. He had a break-in last week. He's still a campaigner. Don't you read the news?
It's not news anymore. It's advertising.
He was running for mayor.
So the break-in must have really spooked him then.
That's what I thought. But it was odd. He told me about the break-in, asked me to come, then asked after you.
Really? I haven't seen him for at least 10 years.
Anyway, he was alive when I got here. Just sitting at his desk, writing. Everything went black. When I came to, he'd been shot. And I'm pretty sure it's with my gun. There was a book on the desk, a diary. It was gone. I'm sure there was someone else in the building. Left my radio in the car, haven't had time to phone it in.
Come on, come with me. I'll take you somewhere safe.
This isn't the time to run. I'm not like you. Running will just make me look guilty.
You think this was an accident, Kate? There are no accidents in this city. Someone wanted him dead and wanted you to take the fall.
Help me, Effie, please. You've got contacts. There's gotta be more to this. Something he knew. Something he wanted to tell me.
I can't get involved in this, Kate. You know what I do. I just...
Great.
Can't.
Blue's incoming, Faith. You might want to be outgoing right about... Oh, now.
I'll see what I can do.
If this goes down badly, find Lieutenant Miller, my superior. Take anything you find to him.
I'm serious, Faith. Remember, they're not playing nice. Get out of there.
Now go! And Faith, thank you.
That's sweet. Okay. If you're stuck and need guidance, holding left alt will point you in the right direction. I knew that was what it was supposed to do.
Shit!
Get out of that building, Faith. Move!
They are very trigger happy. Oh shit.
SWAT swarming on you, Faith. Find a way out of there.
They're just destroying a beautiful place.
Get out of there, Faith.
Oh, my sister's good. Okay. Thank you.
Shit!
Get out of that building, babe. Move! Woman on you, Faith. Find a way out of there.
No. Shooting me in a vent. Oh, they're in the vents. Where do I go? If I die, I'm probably gonna be sent all the way back, so I don't really want to die.
What the hell? Move, babe.
This way. Oh, snap. It's a lot of bullets.
Yeah, you can breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone. Shit, man, this damn city. sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head to the Centurion Plaza. Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Nope. So I need to wall run it, not just jump it.
We have a breaking story here at City Eye Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate
Robert. Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
And what we're gonna do is. Oh dear, they're destroying all the beautiful stuff here. Jump down this.
They're trying to cut you off ahead, babe. Get through them quick. We gotta push through to the plaza, babe. There's a route through the tunnels ahead.
I can't get his gun. Shoot.
Head up onto the rail overpass. It's the only way through.
I'm really appreciative of this guy's directions. Otherwise, I'd have no clue where I was going. She's so slow on a ladder. Where are they? What? Oh, great.
Blue's up ahead, kiddo. One at a time, remember.
Oh, sweet. See how long I can hold on to this gun for. Nope, can't shoot him. I guess I'm out of ammo? Eh.
Okay? Come on.
You did good, Faith. No word on what's got the blue so trigger happy, but I'll keep on it. And, don't worry about your sis, okay? We'll fix it.
Hmm.
now, Merc?
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery. Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've gotten a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Now, a girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah, I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe, and to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun. And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jackknife.
So that's gonna be the end of part 2, and I'll see you guys in part 3.